How to transfer WeChat data to new phone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can transfer data of WeChat to new phone. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is open up your WeChat. After you open up your WeChat, just log in into your account. After you do that, tap on the Me button on the bottom right corner. After you do that, you'll see the settings on your profile. Tap on settings, and after you tap on settings, you'll be on your settings. You'll see everything. Now tap on general. After you tap on general, scroll down under chat history. Under chat history, you'll find chat history migration and backup. Tap on chat history migration and backup, and there you'll see two options. One is migration, the other is backup and restore. You can backup your data beforehand as well. But in this video, we'll tap on migration to transfer our chat history or data from this phone to another phone. So tap on migration and you'll get two options. One is to migrate to PC. The other is to migrate to another phone or tablet. So tap on migrate and then tap on begin. Now all you have to do is scan using this QR code and you'll have started the migration. And that's basically how you can transfer WeChat data to new phone, guys. Thanks for watching. That's all for today's video. Stay tuned for more.